Okay, so it's been a long time since I got the chance to fly during a snowstorm. So when the time came, I charged up a few packs and headed out. Unfortunately, by the time I got to the location, the snow had changed to these huge wet flakes. But I was excited and decided to give it a go anyway. Unfortunately for me, it didn't end well.